We just follow the river to get to Hope County. I can't. The train could have known better. Fucking winds, Nikki and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. That it was their house now. Or they burn it down. I fight. My mom and I have to start over. We want to bring us together, and we all. The tunnel that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. Back. Now we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry about your people. I promise I'll figure out. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo. Take a look at what weapons we can craft. Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scare some up. Go ahead and break the lock.
Sometimes you have to break something to behind it. Hey, remember to look up high, too. You can find useful things almost anywhere.
Let's haul this stuff back to the workbench. I want to see what you can slap together. kind of saw launcher? Amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to the bridge. Thought that was it for me. Let's go home. Gotta count my lucky stars. Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Carmina! Oh, thank God. I was so worried. Mom. Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen? The twins? They took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's both inside. Tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
There's gotta be a way to make a real difference.
I'd like to talk about something.
So, this is it.
Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up. Anytime you need a hand, give me a call. I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of security just sounds, well, a little formal. Listen, you have been put through the ringer. If you want to freshen up with a change of clothes before we get started, there's some stuff over there. You should probably talk to Mom. She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
If Carmina's going to have a future, we've got to build up Prosperity.
I wonder what life is like outside the county.
Hi.
Hello.
It's up to us now.
Whatever else happens,
I've got something
to tell you. Get it back.
My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here. I know you've already been through a lot, Captain. But the truth is, we need all the help we can get. At the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were gonna give us an edge. We were all gonna work together to grow things, make things. We were gonna fight back against the twins. But all of that is gone now. So, it's up to us. Got a lot of work to do. Let me show you how things work around here. This is prosperity. If we're gonna have a fighting chance against the highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to survive. These are the places where crap bins and vehicles cultivate plants for many others.
It's funny how this place can feel so...
This is Hope Me. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure locations get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. Settlement before, and without, we have to take prosperity to the next level. Lately, a lot of put us to the coal mine. I'd start from there. So that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
Hi there.
Hello.
This place is looking better and better. Thanks for all your hard work.
Working. My ass off here, but it feels worth it.
I'll catch you later. You made it.
Is any more, please?
last trip.
Hope County has its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around. It's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Walk safe there, and take care.
locked up. You can, and beam home. Not Cap. Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. Never felt open. You have better weapons with the resources you find in the county. Remember, the property are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you.
Oh my god. Jesus, I thought you were dead. You came back for me. Crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Get going. And they'll get us out of here.
get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for a map. One night the mines attacked people who they were fucking shotguns using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept no wizards or magic. But all what I saw, those people are something. Something that I can't. Mine was a table of guns. We're fighting against guns. Using bows. People had something. Something that I can't explain. We can find out what there's. Maybe we'd have a chance to get. My breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jeez, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Into the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You see why we need your help.
Then I'm not up to you anymore.
We can do this, Brush. Put this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy.
But you must have different.
We're gonna need more people, and they get willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that's it. You ready?
All right, let's get started.
Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Oh, laissez projets.
Oh, the captain from the train.
But Intel County, whether a new app, something worth your.
Is it some mistake?